260 divided by 5. 2 is less, therefore next. 26 is not less, therefore with 26. 5 multiplied by which number is nearest to 26 but not greater? 5 multiplied by 6 is 30. 30 is greater. 5 multiplied by 5 is 25. 25 is not greater. Okay. Subtract. Next. 10. 5 multiplied by 3. 15 is greater. Multiplied by 2 is 10. Is not greater. Okay. Subtract. 0. 0. Therefore, next. Okay. Subtract. Next. That is not number. Therefore, finish it. 260 divided by 5 is here. Okay. 0. Okay.